What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Urban Minds, Inc., representing that positivity and that motivation. Hey, listen, man. Fishing update, man. We're out here fishing this pier, man. And it's not looking too good. Wind's picking up. The tide is already low. I'll show you the baits we're using out here today. So today, man, pretty much just getting my boys experience with fishing. But I got some of this shrimp right here. Just regular shrimp, but it's bait shrimp, headless shrimp. And cut off a piece of that using a double rig, and then I'm testing out some of this fish bites right here, man. I've had pretty good luck with this stuff in the past, but today across the board doesn't seem like anybody out here has anything biting, man. Got the pole right here and not getting any hits on it, man. But this stuff always does me good in brackish water. So fishing tip for you, man: bring multiple baits out. Just so if you find out somebody to the left or right of you is using a particular bait, you got different options to switch through and you're not just stuck with a bait that's not hitting today. In our case, man, isn't nobody hitting anything out here on this bridge, on this pier, and might just not be a good day for fishing. But you never know when you're out here on the water fishing, man. Some days you'll leave a spot and then you'll come back and then everybody was like, man, that was a good day, you know, just because you left and the fish start biting at a different time, man. Early in the morning, afternoon, evening, switch up your time sometimes at the same spot if it doesn't hit. And if not, man, might not be the right time of year. Water may be not the right temperature. Tide is low. So many different factors when fishing, man. Good way to get out the house, see some scenery. And man, my youngest, man, they've been running around, having a blast, man. But like I said, man, got the tackle box, got the bucket in case we catch anything, got the other pole down there, but nothing is hitting, man. Just another fishing tip for you: keep multiple baits on you so you got options, man. Stay humble, stay hard, stay blessed. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe. Holler back at your boy, because I'm only shooting it gun barrel straight.